The reviews are in. Thank God it's Fluff is a smash. Telly Beauregard of New York Today says, "Why are you wasting my time with this stupid show? I'm a professional journalist." Michael Stanley of LA Report says, "It's a cat playing video games. Need I say more?" Actually, I will, in case even one person misinterprets that. I think it's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Eliza Fielding of The Hollywood Chronicle says, "If Orson Welles had been buried, he'd be turning in his grave." Boasting an impressive 91% on Rotten Tomatoes, folks just can't get enough of this lovable little cat. Thank God it's Fluff. Live Fridays at 8 p.m., only on Twitch.